Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Preston here, and welcome back to Prisons, episode number 2. Guys, I want to say thank you all so very much from the bottom of my heart for 6,500 likes on the first episode and 75,000 views. It's crazy. That was nuts. I didn't think we'd actually hit that many likes on the episode. I didn't even, like, ask you guys for likes until the end of the episode. So I just want to say thank you guys so very much for that. And also, don't forget, if you guys are enjoying the Prison series, to check out the IP down below in the description, as well as the shop if you guys want to buy a rank, because it helps me and the server out tremendously, and we appreciate it so, so very much. So anyways, we last left off. Yo! Hey, listen! I did not leave the keys. Did I leave the keys under the doormat again? No, I didn't. This is Minecraft. There are no doormats. What is this guy doing in my base? He just kind of comes in here like he owns the place. He's pooping all over my double chest. How could he do such a thing? He's a monster. You absolute scumbag, you mad bro. You know, if you guys see this guy on the server, just call him a scumbag. He's just like chilling in my place. I have a feeling that after this episode ends, I'm gonna come back on for episode 3. There's gonna be like 100 of you guys AFKing like inside of my jail cell. I'm not even gonna be able to click on my chest. It's gonna be ridiculous. But anyway, so when we last left off, we placed a bunch of iron in the furnaces. Well, I accidentally forgot to record it, and I went ahead and made myself an iron pickaxe, and I put the rest of the iron back inside my large chest because I don't really want to get picked off in the PvP areas, especially the mining areas. So I want. What the? This is no house party. This ain't no house party, yo. What the crap are these guys doing? Look at this guy. Okay. You know what? We're gonna go ahead and show off the VIP mine. So this is if you guys buy a donator rank on the server, which, you know, it doesn't help you out a whole lot, but it does give you that little extra benefit and that little boost, because the VIP mines are plentiful. And remember, these are only VIP mines number 1, so they're not PvP enabled, which is kind of nice. And then you can kind of like go around here and then scoop up all the iron and all the coal super fast. And then look, okay, we're gonna get followed like hardcore, and there's just gonna be people like everywhere. Oh, what is this? What is that? Oh, it's cyan. Oh, it's clay. Can we sell clay? I don't think we can. And then, all right, so I'm not sure, but I think there is. Ooh, look at this guy. He's ranked. He's in 5. What is he doing all the way here in level 1? What a goofball, man. Get out of here. Go to your other. Go to your other one. You don't want to be in this one. Oh, okay. So these are the VIP mines. So if we keep going down the line, it goes to VIP 2, and then this is probably VIP 3. Which, yeah, okay, so this is a VIP 3. We are nowhere. And then if you try to go inside of it, I don't think. Yeah, there's a force field on it. So we still have to get 10. What the crap? Is this a cow? What is a cow doing in a prison? What did you do? Did you. Oh my god. Oh, it's a person! What the crap? How do you. This is something that's also really cool about the server. If you guys get VIP, you can actually do. I just remember this now, but you type /D. And you can disguise yourself as all these different kind of mobs. So, like, we can just, like, what? Disguise? And then we can do creeper. And then, boom. You have been disguised as a creeper. So, on their screen, I'm just, like, a creeper walking around. And I probably look, like, ridiculous. So, we're just going to stay in this mode. And then, what is this? This is, VIP mines 5 through. Wow! 850% more ores. And this one is. Okay, so this one's 150% more ores, too. Okay, cool. So, what is this? This is. Oh, the VIP shop. Let's see if there's anything useful over here. We can buy a water bucket. I'm not too sure what I would use a water bucket for. Maybe you guys know. If you know, then comment it down below. What the crap? I just got teleported back. Okay, I need to do /feed because this is. All right. I don't know. What is going on? I keep getting TP. Oh, maybe it's because I'm a creeper? I don't know. I'm I'm going to take this really slowly. All right, so you can buy a god apple, an anvil. Oh, dirt would be really good because I think you can actually grow pumpkin on it, and pumpkin sells for a lot on this server, and you can use it to. Yeah, look at this guy. He disguised himself as a creeper after I did it. You little copycat. Oh, okay, so you can actually sell the cyan wool here. That doesn't sell for too bad, almost $2. That's not terrible. Okay, cool. So what's our money at? We are currently at. Wait, what? 5,000? Wait, what? Wait, how did we get. Money. Okay, guys, listen. I am so confused right now. How did I get $5,000? What did I do? Okay. Something here is messed up, like, really bad. There's no way I should have $5,000 right now. I'm okay. You know what we're gonna do? Cause this is totally not legit. I don't know how did I get $5,000? That make no sense. I must have done something and like totally glitched out the server. Okay, so in all fairness, I don't deserve the $5,000 I just earned. So we're gonna buy this God Apple and we're gonna give it to somebody who deserves it more than I do, like this guy. Enjoy your God Apple. There you go. I just gave away a God. No, Dad, you thief! How could you, Badman? You scumbag. Okay, and then there's also something cool about the VIP area is that you can... Okay, so this is anvil stuff. I'm not really sure how to do this. Okay, so repair anvil. Oh, you need iron ingots to do that. Okay, so we don't have that. But right here is where you can actually... Pumpkins randomly just, like, spawn here, and you can harvest them and get pumpkins and pumpkin seed. And now, if you buy a dirt, then you can go to your prison cell. Oh, speaking of which, guys, our prison... Oh, no. Our property is probably going to go away really soon. Oh, people sent me... Is that how I got money? People sent me money? Oh, no. People are sending me money. No. Hey, hey. Don't send me money, please. Alright, yeah, because, like, I don't want you guys to send me money. That wouldn't be fair. I gotta do this legit. So let's go back to the mines and see if we can get a little bit more iron. Let's get, like, 20 iron or so, and then we'll go back and we'll smelt a little bit of it, if we can even find any. But for the meantime, we can get as much coal as possible, because we really need to progress our ways through here. And then we might as well collect as many stained clay as we can. All these guys are giving me... Stop giving me money. I don't want no money. I just asked you guys kindly not to give me no money, and then everything will be kind. But just don't send me no money, please. Like, come on, I don't need your charity. Do I look like a poor man? Because I ain't no poor man. Oh, my goodness gracious. We just had some lag. Sorry, my internet connection is goofing up a little bit. It's been kind of goofing up all day. All right, so sweet. We're getting our mining level up a bunch, too. So we can, like, level up our mining breaker with MCMMO, which is so good. And then one thing we need to level up too is we need to level up our swordman skills. Because, like, once we start getting into those fights in the PvP areas, and, like, because, like, what if this guy goes in the PvP area and I've got, like, full iron or full diamond? You know, hopefully I've had full, like, you know, full diamond when I go to fight him. But then, like, you know, we go to fight each other and I crush him because my sword skill is higher than his. I don't know if it's on this server, but for factions, you right-click with your sword before you attack somebody. And you have a chance of, when you hit somebody, of making them bleed. And bleeding is kind of like poison in a way. It just makes them just like constantly bleed and take damage over time. So it's a really useful effect. And you can only get that by leveling up your swordman levels. And it's the same thing for all MCMMO levels. So I'm not sure if we can do that on this server. We'll test it out as soon as we get to be a little bit of a higher level. But, oh, if you guys are curious on how to get food in this, is you go to cafeteria. And let's see what our money is. Please don't tell me you guys are sending me money. Please. Dad, come on, they're all sending me money. I don't want your money. I just don't want it. Okay, so we're going to go to /warp cafeteria. Maybe it's /warp cafeteria. All right, I got it's... What the crap was that? All right, so... Oh, that's PvP. Oh, yo, you want to go, man? If you want to go PvP me... And where did I get all this steak from? Where did I get the gold ingot from? Are people throwing stuff on me? Is that what's happening right now? I feel like somebody's pulling... Oh, Charles, do you want to go, bro? Charles. Yeah, that's right. That's right, Charles. He's too scared to fight me. Okay, so this is... Charles, can you move? I'm trying to read the sign. Okay, yeah, that's the cafeteria. Where is that? Okay, so that's back at spawn. Oh, I can't even go in there anyways. I think that's one of the higher up jail cells. So let's go over to here. Ooh, black market. Okay, we're going to check that out later on. But is this PvP enabled? Oh, it is. Listen. Oh, man, I think I scared him off. Okay, we're going to totally not... okay, so yeah, but anyways, if you guys... I'm getting sidetracked. But if you guys need food, all you have to... Oh, he wants to go. You want to go? Let's go, Charles. Ah, yes, he died. Ha ha. Ooh, we're taking his pants. Let's take his pants. Okay, we don't want the starter shovel. We have so much, like, garbage starter gear. Get out of here. Jail tutorial. I want his pants, man. What are the... Oh, you know, let's keep the feathers. We might actually need these. Because we could use these to make arrows. Ooh, leather. We might want to keep that, too. Does he have anything? Oh, his pants are almost broken, but... Yeah, he's like... He wants to... No, stay out of here, Charles. Stay back. Oh my god, did I get his head? Yes, I got his head! Wait, that's not his head, is it? Wait, did he get... Wait, maybe he has multiple heads on. What is this one? This one's a... Oh yeah, I've got... Wait, how did I get that? Oh, I know what he did. He probably had somebody's head in his inventory. Ah, okay, that makes more sense now. I was getting so confused for a sec. Okay, so now we could get a bunch of different food this way, and we could go back and cook it at home. Because, like, right now, luckily, I've managed to get a lot of steak. I'm not really sure how. Oh, God, we gotta be careful for guards. Oh, who's this guy? Who is he? Oh, that's the chef! Okay, it's just an NPC. We don't need to worry about him. But yeah, like, so we can... Oh, you can go and... Can you eat these? Oh my gosh, if you can eat that, that'd be awesome. Oh, yeah, like, you can see right here, my sword skill is getting leveled up right now as we speak. Now, oh god. Oh no, this guy's really stacked! Get out of here! Oh my god! Alright, but anyways, that's the cafeteria for you guys. If you need to go get food or, like, XP levels or anything like that, that's a good way to get XP and, you know, get food and stuff. But, freaking A, man, there's no way I'm going back there with all these guys chasing me. I'm gonna get absolutely demolished. And what's my money at right now? We're currently at 2,000. Wait, how did I go down? I didn't even buy anything. Okay, well, anyways, we need to property extend on 1_105. And, yes! Successfully extended rent time. So, okay, let's see what our can we extend it? Maybe we can extend it twice. Okay, so 1,105. Okay, so now what's my money at? My money's at... $3. So I spent a lot of money when I did that. Holy cow. Okay, so if we do that, then we go type in /property. And then we want property list. And then this gives us our property. Rent expires and oh, so max rent time is 2 days. So there's no point in doing, you know, property extend twice in a row because it doesn't extend it any longer. So make sure when you guys do that, if you manage to grab a cell block or a cell within a cell block, just do property extend and then, you know, space, whatever the name is. And just do that once. Don't do it twice, like I just did, because I just wasted, like, I think $150 or something like that. So let's go back to Warp VIP, because we do need to go mining a little bit more. And it's really nice that the VIP mines aren't, you know, there's a, whatchamacallit? I'm totally spacing today. It's, like, right now when I'm recording this video, it's 1 a.m. and I've already recorded, like, 10 videos today. So I'm just a little bit out of it. Just a little bit. But yeah, anyways, I want to go to the VIP mines, because they're not PvP enabled. And you know, maybe, because I don't really want to use any of the donator stuff that was given to me. Or not given to me, but by my my obsidian kit. Or bedrock kit, excuse me. I don't want to use that. Ooh, look at this. Iron ore just hiding down here just for... What the? Hey. Alright, yeah. Freaking troll iron ore, man. Not letting me get it. But yeah, so you don't want to use it just yet. I think we're just going to keep all the bedrock stuff there. And just probably put it aside, because I just kind of wanted to see what the bedrock kit actually offered. And if you guys want to, in the comments, let me know. I'll go over, like, all the different kits, all the different donator kits, if you guys want to see what they give you exactly. That might be, you know, informational and stuff like that. And we could actually make, like, a bunch of different chests and place all the donator kits and the stuff that they give you within those chests. So that'd be just, you know, just kind of cool to go see and stuff and see what's up. So as for our money right now, we're not doing great. We're at $4. And we only had enough money to pay off our rent because people kept sending us money, which was ridiculous. If you guys play on the server, do not feel obligated to send me money at all. I gotta do this legit. I gotta find my own way, and I gotta do things my own way. Okay, so, oh, VIP, whoa. Look at all that flipping, dipping iron. That is sick. Okay, I really want that, but I know I shouldn't. And I would say before we try to get up to the next mine, maybe we should honestly just build... No, full iron armor is a waste. We don't... I mean, that's if we want to go to the PvP route. But I'm going to ask you guys right now, should I go the PvP route, which is just killing people like crazy, or should we just go towards, like, the rank up route? Because right now I'm kind of leaning towards the rank up route, because you really don't need to kill that many people. So I don't know. It's up to you guys. You got to let me know down below in the comments. Cell block one, is it? Or was it? It's warp... It's warp, I don't know. Okay, warp one, that's what it is. Okay, cool. Okay, yeah, so we want to go to warp one. Oh, stay out of the PvP area, Preston. Out of the PvP area, let's go to the shop. And let's see if there's anything over here that we can sell. So we did get a bunch of coal, didn't we? Yeah, we got a lot of coal. And then, fish sells for 5. Ooh, okay, fish doesn't sell for a half bad price at all, actually. Wood doesn't sell for that much. Iron ingot, I think, is what's going to sell us up to the top here. But we need... If we need 10,000, we're going to have to get so many stacks of iron in order to get out. It's going to be insane. Holy shrimp, man. I mean, I know we can do it for sure, but golly, man. It's going to take so long. Oh, and these are the furnaces. Okay, what am I doing back here? I'm getting sidetracked. Well, first of all, let's go back to property. We want to property TP, and then we want to put all this iron back in. I really am upset that this guy's just kind of, like, chilling in my base. He's just maxing and relaxing up there. Like, it's no big deal. But yeah, let's get rid of all this crappy starter gear. We don't need any of this. I don't even know where we got these birchwood. Oh, this is for the first set. Never mind. I'm getting way too sidetracked now. Okay, then let's get rid of. Oh, we have extra iron. Nice. Oh yeah, and then we got these two new heads. We can use these. Haha. So this is. Oh yes. Oh yeah, my head. We got a Pokemon trainer. It looks like. A random kid and then a monkey. We are starting to get fat stacks when it comes to heads, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, nothing in here really. Oh, actually, there's full iron in here. There's like full. Okay, right on. We don't need to worry about getting iron. We got full iron in this chest. We can get rid of a lot of the food. I'll just keep the steak on me because you know we got all these. We got so much stuff. A lot of useless stuff too. Okay, so I'm just gonna like put all this back except for resources that we can sell. And I don't know if there's a place where you can sell food. But if there is, that would be really helpful, actually. Okay, so then we can sell this. We don't need to. We can get rid of this. So let's go warp. Let's go back and warp to the VIP. Oh no, but okay. So the VIP doesn't have any shops. It has like, you know, only special things. And I really do want to sit here and try to snipe a pumpkin, because if we can get that pumpkin seed and then invest $2,000 in that dirt block, it might be a really worthwhile investment for us, because we could get to the next rank so much faster. So we'll consider that in the future. Might be a legitimate strategy. I don't know just yet. Okay, so warp. Let's just go back to warp 1. And then at this point in time, we need to go sell some things before we end this episode, because we haven't sold. And we need to kill this creeper just because. Lol. Come on. Don't get caught. Nope. Nobody saw that. Nope. Nobody saw anything. There's gonna be that one time where, oh man, what is this guy? What do you want? What do you want, Luminous? What do you want? One of these guys is gonna have something really good and come at me, and I'm just gonna die. It's gonna be really sad too. All right, that's right. Look at this guy. He wants it. He wants it. I want your apples. Oh yeah, you wanna go? Let's go. Come on. Yeah, that's right. I'm just gonna turn my back and flip around. Oh, didn't even expect it. See ya. Oh my gosh, he just got baited, man. Okay, let's go back over. Oh, so here's the watering hole. Of course we got females fishing for fish. What are they doing in there, man? And then, okay, so yeah, these are the, yeah, the PvP mines is where it's at. That's where I got my first kill. Imagine if you just sit right here and shift, and then the people just walk in and you ambush them. That is actually a really good strategy to get off some free iron. Oh, look at this. Look at this guy. Come on. Come in. Come in. And, hi-ya! Oh, dad, God, I'm gonna kill him. Oh, he's got a head. Wait, what is this? Oh, I got his head. He gave me his head. Aw, what a cutie pie. Hey, Charlie, do you want to do this again? Yeah, that's right. You guys go stand on the PvP lines. I gotta say thank you. Or thanks for the head. I wouldn't mind using that. It's gonna be really cool to keep. Oh, kill this guy. Oh, I'm addicted to killing people. What's wrong with me? Oh, he's got PvP timer on. We can't kill him yet. Dadgummit. Okay, so let's just go to the shop and get rid of some of our stuff. We can get rid of these iron ingots that we have in excess. And then, let's just sell a bunch of coal. Because, yeah, we got a lot of extra coal. Let's just get rid of all this coal. And, oh, nice. Okay, we're actually stacking up our money here. Yeah, boy. I'm telling you guys, in no time, we're going to be at cell block 2. Let's see. Oh my god, heads. Oh, yes, what are these? Oh, it's a, what? How do you get a pig head? Oh my goodness, yo, this guy's got heads. Oh, yo. Oh my god. Shh. Alright, nobody saw that. Nobody saw that. I didn't take anything from him. Shh. Yo, this guy is giving me mad. Okay, you know what? What the? Oh, no, no. Come on, dude, that's cheating. I can't. I can't. Really. It's too much. But I appreciate it. I don't want to seem like a scumbag for not taking his donation, but I just can't. It's too nice. Okay, so if we go to slash money, ooh, yes, we're almost, we're like 7% of the way to the next cell block. We're going to get there soon, I'm telling you. It's just, you know, the startup episodes, there's so much to talk about and so much to do and so much to learn in prisons. I'm really, really excited for the continuation of this series. So I think we're going to end the episode here, guys, but before we do that, we're going to go back to our cell block. And I really should get the guys on here to give me a command to get rid of people who AFK in my house. It's so obnoxious. And then we'll add these to our collection over here. Oh, I can't believe we have a pig head. All right, cool. And then where's the pig? Oh, I can't. Wait, can I? Yes. Okay, cool. And then it's got like a random pig head. How did he get that? I don't even know. But anyways, guys, thank you all so very much for watching this episode of Prisons. If you guys did enjoy, check out the IP in the description and, you know, leave a like down below. Thank you guys all so very much for watching. Have a wonderful and safe day, and I'll catch you guys out in future episodes. Goodbye, everybody.